Hi friends, good morning. Let us do some more problems in quadratic equations. And our today's first problem is x square minus 10 power 5 by 2 by root x is equal to 0. This is first equation. And the second equation is by root y minus root y is equal to 7 by root y. See, this is a simple one. X square into root x. Root x means x power 1 by 2. X square into x power 1 by 2. X power 2 and half. 2 plus 1 by 2. 2 and half. 2 and half means 5 by 2. X power 5 by 2 is equal to 10 power 5 by 2. X power 5 by 2 is equal to 10 power 5 by 2. X is equal to 10. From first equation, x is equal to 10. And second equation, 18 minus root y into root y. Y, 18 minus y. Root y gets cancelled. 18 minus y, 18 minus y is equal to 7, it implies y is equal to 18 minus 7, 11. X is equal to 10, y is equal to 11, x less than y is the solution of this problem. Next one, x square minus 7 root 3 x plus 36 is equal to 0, and y square minus 11 root 3 y plus 84 is equal to 0. See, sum must be 7 root 3, sum must be 7 root 3, and product 36, product 36. See, 3 root 3 plus 4 root 3, 3 root 3 plus 4 root 3, 3 root 3 plus 4 root 3, 7 root 3, 3 root 3 into 4 root 3, 3 4 is 12 into root 3, root 3 into root 3, 3, 12 3 is 36. Otherwise, you can do one more thing also. Divide this 36 by 3. In this type of problems, whatever there that is in root, you divide 36 by 3. Divide 36 by 3. How much you get? 12. So product 12, sum 7. Product 12, sum 7. 3 plus 4, 7, 3 into 4, 12. So, the values of x are 3, of course 3 root 3, 4, of course 4 root 3. 3 root 3, 4 root 3, and the signs of 3 root 3 and 4 root 3 are positive because this is minus, this and this are plus. So, x is equal to 3 root 3, y is equal to 4 root 3. And coming to y, divide this 84 by 3, 3 28s, product 28, sum 11, that is 4 plus 11, so 4 root 3 and 7 root 3. Now let us see the relation. 3 root 3 is less than 4 root 3 and 7 root 3, and 4 root 3 is less than 7 root 3 and equal to 4 root 3. So our final relation is less than or equal to. So x less than or equal to y is the solution. Next one, x square minus 4 into root 2 plus root 5 x So these are the equations given in x and y. See, this is x square minus, let us 4 root 2x minus into plus minus 4 root 5 into x plus 16 root 10 is equal to 0. See, product of these two things, 4 into 4, 16, root 2 into root 5, root 10. So, the roots are 4 root 2 and 4 root 5. The roots are 4 root 2 and 4 root 5. Here the sign minus, this sign is plus, so both the roots are positive. So, the values of x, 4 root 2 and 4 root 5. In the same case, here also, y square minus 5 root 3 y minus 5 2 10 root 2 y plus 50 root 6 is equal to 0. So, product of these two things, 5 tens 50, root 3 into root 2, root 6. So, product is this. So, then the roots are y is equal to 5 root 3 comma 10 root 2. 5 root 3 and 10 root 2. So, now let us compare the values. 4 root 2 is less than these two values. X is equal to 4 root 5. Y is equal to 5 root 3 and 10 root 2. Of course, 4 root 2 is less than 5 root 3 and 10 root 2. That is very clear. Now, see, 4 root 5 is equal to, if 4 goes into square root, 4 goes into root 16, 16 5 is 80. This is equal to root 80. This is equal to 5 goes into root 25. 25 3 is 75. So, 4 root 5 value root 80, 5 root 3 value root 75. So, 4 root 5 is greater than 5 root 3. 4 root 5 is greater than 5 root 3. So, one time you are getting greater than, and hence no relation. Root 49 plus root of x plus 15 is equal to root of 169. Y square minus 212 is equal to 364. This is second equation. See, this is a simple one. Root 49 means 7. Plus root x plus 15 is equal to 13. So, it implies root of x plus 15 is equal to 13 minus 7, 6. Squaring on both sides, x plus 5 is equal to 36. X is equal to 21. So x is equal to 21. And coming here, y square is equal to 576. Y is equal to plus 24 minus 24. So x less than y, x greater than y, and hence no relation. Okay friends, let us see some more problems in our next class. And friends, our next problem is root 25x plus root 5625 is equal to 0, and second equation 243 whole power 1 by 5 into y plus 1728 whole power 1 by 3 is equal to 0. This is very simple problem. Root 5 means 5, 5x plus 5625 square root 75. 7 8s are 56. So 7, 25 root 5, 75. 5x plus 75 is equal to 0. 5x is equal to minus 75. X is equal to minus 15. And coming to y, 243 means 3 power 5 whole power 1 by 5. So 3y plus 1728 is 12 cube. 1728 is 12 cube. So 12 cube whole power 1 by 3. 12 is equal to 0. 3y is equal to minus 12. Y is equal to minus 4. X is equal to minus 15. Y is equal to minus 4. So minus 15 is less than minus 4. Minus 15 is less than minus 4. So x less than y. X less than y is the solution of this problem. Five x minus 4y plus 12 is equal to 0. 3x plus 5y plus 59 is equal to 0. First this into this minus this into this. 5 is 25 minus minus 12. Minus of minus 2 plus 12. So 25 plus 12, 37, that thing is positive, that thing is positive. Then see, 5 minus 4, 12, 5, 3, 5, 59, again 3. So x is equal to this into this minus this into this. Minus 4 into 59. Minus 4 into 59, 236. Minus 236. Minus 12 is 60. So, minus 296. Minus 296. X is equal to. Y is equal to this into this 36. Minus 59 5. 250, 295. So 259. So x is equal to minus 296. Y is equal to minus 259. So minus 296 is less than minus 259. 296 greater than 296 greater than 259. Minus 296 less than minus 259. So your answer is x less than y. X less than y. Twelve x square minus 40x plus 32 is equal to 0 and 8y square minus 40y plus 48 is equal to 0. See, 12 into 32, 12 into 32 or 2 into 2, 2 into 2, 4, 2 into 2, 4, product 4, sum 0. You can easily search for that combination, product 4, sum 0, 6 4s are 24, 6 4s are 24, 6 plus 4, 0, that means 10. So, this 40 can be divided into 16 plus 24 or 26 plus 14. So, 12 32s, 12 2s, 24, 12 3s, 36 plus 2, 38. Product must be 384. So, x is equal to 16 comma 24. 16 4s, 84, 64. 16 2 32 plus 6 38. So product of these two things 384. Sum of these two things must be 40. That is a small clue. Product 2 into 2 4. Product 4. Sum 0. Sum 0. Product 4 sum 0. That is a unique combination. 16 24 or 26 14 is also possible. So you have to verify the product. So now x is equal to 16 comma 24 by 12. Both the roots are positive by 12. X is equal to 1.3, etc. And 12 2s. X is equal to 1.3 comma 2. X is equal to 1.3 comma 2. And coming to y, same thing here also. 8 8s. 64, 8 4 32 plus 6 38. Product 384, sum 40. Product 8 8s 64. Product 4, sum 0. So here also y is equal to 16 comma 24. Of course here by 8, 2 comma 3. Y values are 2 comma 3. So now let us compare. 1.3 is less than 2 comma 3. 1.3 is less than 2 comma 3. And coming to 3, coming to this value, 2 less than 3, 2 is equal to 2. So less than or equal to. X less than or equal to y. Square minus 7x minus 57 is equal to 0 and 5y square minus 6y minus 63 is equal to 0. See, 4 sevens 28. 228 this one. 4 7s 28. Product must be 8 and here difference must be 7. What would be that combination? 2 9. 2 9s are 18 and difference 9 2 difference 7. So this must be 19. X is equal to 19 and 12. Difference is 7, 19 12, 19 2 is 38, 19 1 is 19 plus 3, 22. So the values of x are 19 comma 12. And coming to sine, here the sine is minus. So smaller value must be given to this sine. And by 4, of course, 4 4 is 16. 3, 7, 5 minus 4, and here also the same case. 5 into 63, 5 3 is 15, 3 15, product 3 15, difference 6, difference 6, product 5, that is y is equal to 21 comma 15. By 5, and this sign must be given to smaller value. 5 4 4.2, this is minus 3. Now let us compare the signs. This is greater than these two values, this is less than this value. So one time you are getting greater, one time you are getting smaller. So no relation can be established between these two values. Right friends, x is equal to 4.75 is greater than 4.2 and greater than minus 3. Whereas minus 4, of course minus 4 less than this value and also less than this value. One time you are getting greater, one time you are getting smaller. So no relation can be established. Here finding roots, you are clear friends. 563 is 315. Here product must be 5, difference must be 6. Product 5, difference 6. That is, you can assume the possibilities. 21 15, here also. And one more option also there for finding the roots of this type of equations. See, 4 into 57, and factors 2 into 3 into 19. Factors 2 into 2 into 3 into 19. You have to get a difference 7. So 2 into 2 into 3 4, 12. 2 into 2 into 3 12. 12, 19. So difference is 7. Here also 5 into 63 means 5 into 3 into 3 into 7. 3 into 3 into 7. 9 sevens are 63. So 5 3 is 15. 3 7 is 21. So difference 21 and 15 is 6. And product is 315. So this is also one good way for finding the roots of quadratic distance. Okay friends, let us see some more problems in our next video. Have a nice day. Thank you.